Today, the world pauses to remember more than 6 million people killed in the Holocaust. In a special ceremony, world leaders joined a diminishing number of Holocaust survivors and marked 75 years since the liberation of the Nazi death camp Auschwitz. Tonight, a memorial will be held at the UN General Assembly Hall in New York City.